do this, I quit. Hello and welcome to our weekly update. Today is June 3rd. It's at it's about 7 p.m. So last week we had some exciting discoveries, and we were wondering why our main board computer was functioning so rapidly, and why the 3.3 volt regulator was overheating like boiling water. And the reason was simple. It was because the 6 SMD component was soldered backwards, and so the current was at 180 milliamperes instead of 18. And the fix was actually pretty quick. It took about 10 minutes to rework the PCB. And but the positive on that positive part is that the components, we found out the components were chosen properly. All 6 SMDs were working perfectly after 1 month of stress. Moving on to the integration, we continue to integrate the GPS and our camera. The HD camera will have to wait, along with the Orbitcomm backup module. And the integration for the rest of the week was not a full-scale SNAFU, which bothered Alex a little bit. Moving on, and finally, all the 3D parts of the rover and ground station showed up last Friday. With some imperfections, they were fixed, but some of the imperfections, if you take a look here, this is a casing for the HD camera. The holes are a little bit off, so we had to fix that. And this is for our other camera. We're actually using this piece as a pivot for the rover. And if you could take a look, it's very thin plastic in here, so it'll kind of grind away. But it's okay, because it's for testing here on Earth. This is our ground station. This is what we're using for testing. This is the reduced size Helix, and this is the reduced size rover. If you remember from last week, we were talking about it. We were showing it on the computer. So what else could I show you? This is, if you take a look here, this is another piece for the rover. It will go up in here, right? Just function like that, rotate. And this is what we're using for our gear right in here for the rotation. What else could I show you? This piece here, if you remember from last week, this is the mold. If you remember from last week, we showed you something that this carbon fiber, which was kind of knitted, and theoretically this is supposed to be more durable than anything, right? Than, well, not anything, but. And so this is actually an older model that we have. We've actually refined this design to make it more sturdy. And so, yeah, so I think that's about it for this week. I hope you tune in next. We'll tell you all about our progress. I hope you have a good week.